You know the plane that went down, Flight 197? I'm responsible.
Conrad.
The investigation's gonna tie back to the company. I'm gonna go to prison for the rest of my life if I'm lucky. They're gonna freeze all of our assets, and you're gonna have to raise Daniel alone under a cloud of disgrace. Life, as we know it, Victoria, is over.
And forcing a painful choice, these unavoidable moments can transform a fleeting mistake into a permanent torture. I loved David with all my being, and I have betrayed him. And that betrayal haunted every breath since.
Are you insane like me? Been in pain like me? Bought $100 bottle of champagne like me? Just to pour that motherfucker down the drain like me? Would you use your water bill to dry the stain like me? Are you high enough without the Mary Jane like me? Do you tell yourself what parts you entertain like me? Do the people whisper about you on the train like me? Saying that you shouldn't waste your pretty face like me.
Your father is guilty of heinous crimes.
Your father had David Clark murdered!
And all the people say, you can't wake up, this is not a dream. Your blood is the machine, you are not a human being. Like me, lighting matches just to swallow up the flame like me. Do you call yourself a fucking hurricane like me? Pointing fingers cause you never take the blame like me.
You wanna talk cruel, Victoria? How about ripping a child away from her father? That is the truth that you're running from.
And all the people say, you can't wake up, this is not a dream. Your blood is the machine, you are not a human being. So you run on gasoline.
Long before you were born. This is just a formality.